Let's go. heavy equipment on the hood.
Heavy equipment.
I'm gonna get my checkbook.
Hey, I know you got it on you, right? You know?
Oh, his mama do.
How you doing?
Just say your name, man.
I'm D Rich. D Rich out of Chicago, baby.
Really? Yes, sir. Tom Capone on the microphone. Chicago's very own. AKA the ref.
Another two coaches we had.
No shit. I'm from GI, baby.
Okay. It's all good.
No dude. Doubt.
This dude is so disrespectful. Yeah. Maybe so.
No. No.
I know.
Black going that way. Yeah, black going that way.
So disrespectful. We had a couple of black kids on. He was so close to saying some shit. I said, Coach, that boy shot that ball right in his hand. What the hell are you on?
Hey, give me an and one.
Now you're big. See, that's what happens, man. When the coaches get to begging for stuff when they losing, that's when your coaching experience, supposedly,
again,
kick in. Same flavor when you lose it. What kills me about these goddamn AAU coaches, they blame the refs when their team is not hitting free throws, not making layups, and they got 13 fouls in the first quarter. They hack it. Then they blame it on us. But what about them 17 turnovers, coach, you had in 14 minutes in the first half? And 9 missed layups. GTFO. And if y'all know what that means,
Thank you. 16 special.
That's one. But let's do some triple handoffs. But look, we had to get y'all a shout out for triple handoffs. So I'm the
dog. I'm
triple handoff.
I want you to bump his name.
You know what I'm saying? Well, I y'all get that handoff. I'm just saying.
Okay, cool. If they switch, we looking to shoot them.
Good.
They switch. Because if they switch, the other dude wrong.
Bro.
You don't know who I'm talking about, right?
Okay, this is what it is.
You see, whoever it is, all you're going to do is go to the corner. I want you to do that. Probably best.
I'm going to do it right for him.
You got to be ready.
Good.
You got to pull that trick. You know what I mean? Pull that trick. Listen, what y'all doing is, y'all giving them what they're holding.
Good boy, Nick.
Help, help, help.
Go, push.
Thank you.
screen with Vince coming up the top. You got the transition to reach. Set that player from that guy coming up. He comes out from the middle. Yeah. Vince hits and shoots a three to the top.
Good.
Vince. You know how he say the first one to come up?
Yeah.
You get him?
Yeah.
That person standing there, you can stay right back. Stay with him. Alright? Yeah. All he gonna do is take this away. But then you go right back over. Stay on.
I called the tail there.
Let's go. Same thing.
No problem.